Hi, welcome to Guy's Art Studio. This is a slow time lapse, very relaxing mindfulness meditation for you to follow. Find somewhere quiet to sit. Let others know in the household you're taking some time out and that you don't want to be disturbed. Find a place to sit comfortably or to lay down. Either close your eyes or watch the painting. Make sure you're comfortable. You're wearing some loose-fitted clothing. All meditation and relaxation is about the breath. Which is why we concentrate on breathing in and out. While we concentrate on counting and breathing in and out, we make this a focus of our attention. And try not to let anything else, any other thoughts of the day, come into your mind. Breathe in and out gently. No force in it. At your own pace. Breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. In and out. Breathe in and out. As you're breathing in and out, as you breathe in, tense your toes, scrunch them up. As you breathe out, let them relax. As you breathe in, tense your toes and your feet. And as you breathe out, let them relax. Breathe in, tense your toes and your feet and your calf muscles, your knees. Breathe out and let them relax. Breathe in, tense your toes, your legs, your knees and your thighs. Squeeze the muscles and tense them and let them out and relax. Breathe in without tensing them. And breathe out and relax. And breathe in and squeeze your hands into a fist. And tense your fingers and breathe out and release the tension. Breathe in and squeeze your hands, tense your fists, your forearms and your biceps, squeeze it tight, and then let it out. Now as we breathe in now, we're going to tense our arms and our feet and our legs. So breathe in, tense and squeeze your legs and your arms and your hands. And as you breathe out, let it all relax. Squeeze in now and tense as you breathe in your abs, your tummy, your chest, your shoulders and your back. Squeeze and tensing it. And as you breathe out, let it all go. Breathe in and tense your stomach and your chest and your back. And as you breathe out, let it all go. One more time, as you breathe in, tense your tummy, your chest, your back and your shoulders, squeeze it up tight, and as you breathe out, let it go. Breathe in and out, just relaxing now, breathing in and out. Whole body relaxed. Breathe in and out. As we breathe in now, you're going to frown and you're going to clench your jaw and your teeth and tense your neck. So as you breathe in, tense it all in. Tense it all up, and as you breathe out, let it relax, let it go. Do this two more times, breathe in, tensing it all up, and breathe out. Breathe in, and out. Now, three more times, we're going to breathe in and we're going to tense our whole body, our legs, our feet, our hands, our face, our back, our abs, our chest. So as we go and breathe in, we're going to tense it all. Feel it all tensed up. And as you breathe out, let it go. Breathe in and out and let it go. Last time now, kind of breathe in, tense everything up and out and let it go. Just take five breaths now, totally relaxed. Feel the weight on your chair. The weight in your bed. Breathe in and out. Feel like you're floating. You can feel the weight of your body there, but also feel how light and relaxed it is. Breathing in and out. In and out. Breathe in as you breathe in, feel the breath come down through your spine, down into your belly, filling your belly up, not your lungs. Push your belly out as big as you can, and then breathe out. Breathe in, bringing the air in, this beautiful breath, down through your body, and fill your belly up. And as you breathe out, feeling flowing through your body, down your legs, into your toes. Breathe in. Down, in, and out. Breathe in, feel that beautiful fresh air flow down inside you, fill your belly, and fill your legs, fill your knees and your thighs. As you breathe out, as you breathe in, imagine this breath coming down through the top of your head, through your crown. Feel the breath come down inside you, down your spine, into your belly. Back out through your legs, filling your legs. Feel this breath coming through your crown. Feel it as a colour, this beautiful white breath, this energy coming down from above, filling your head. Your neck, your spine, and flowing down to your belly. And as you breathe out, feel it's like mist, and it's just flowing through your body, filling your feet up and your toes and your legs. And they're glowing white. Breathe in and out. Breathe in. The air, the light flows through your body, through your belly, and gently fills your torso, your chest. Your whole body is saturated with this beautiful white light. Breathe in and out. In and out. Breathe in and out. Your whole body has been filled with this beautiful white light. And you're glowing white. This healing energy. This breath. From above. From all around. You breathe in and out. Feel this beautiful white light all around you, like mist swirling inside you and outside of you, as you sit in this beautiful still place, breathing in and out. As you sit, breathing in and out, a beautiful little robin will come and sit on your knee. Sits there chirping away. It's so light you can't feel it. It's so light you can't even feel its little feet on your leg. A beautiful little robin is so light you can't feel it touch your leg, but you can see it singing away. And if any of the thoughts from the day pop into your head, or anything that's troubling you or worrying you, your mind's eye, write it down on a piece of paper. And tie it with a little ribbon. Write the thing down. That's troubling you. Or something you just want to deal with another day. Write it on this little piece of paper. In your mind's eye. And tie a little bow around it. A little ribbon. Once you've done this, breathe in and out, and hold it out in front of you, and watch the little robin take it in his beak and fly away with it. And out. Watch the robin and the piece of paper and the ribbon get smaller and smaller and smaller. It's a tiny little dot. Each breath in. Now you see the robin disappear. He's lost in the tree's leaves. These beautiful autumn leaves, the browns and the yellows and the reds and the oranges. And the light flickers through the leaves. The white light shines through the leaves and flickers. And the leaves dance in the light. You can hear birds singing. And woodpeckers. Doves cooing. And a slight gentle breeze sit still? Watch the trees. Your mind's eye. You gradually sit up straight and gently stand on your feet. Just like before, when you couldn't feel the robin, the weight of the robin or his tiny little feet, as you stand on the leaves and the twigs, but you cannot feel them. You are as light as a feather. And as you slowly walk through the leaves down the path, you are aware that you're walking on these leaves. You can feel the twigs breaking, the leaves rustling. You have no feeling in your feet. It's just soft and gentle, like cotton wool on your feet. Soft and fluffy. As you gently walk through the woods, and it's a beautiful autumn day. A crisp sky, white and blue, gentle clouds blowing, woodpeckers on the trees, birds singing in the trees, robins, thrushes, blackbirds, tree creepers and owls. Flying around, doing their thing, minding their own business, unaware that you're there. As you gently breathe in and out, as you walk through this paradise, this beautiful place. And out. Notice deer grazing on the bushes a distance away. They have no idea you're there as you gently walk through the woodland down the path. In and out. After walking a while, breathing in and out at your own pace, feeling immersed in this woodland and this nature, yet your bare feet have a soft cotton wool underneath them. You feel no stones, no leaves, no twigs. below your feet. As you breathe in and out, you realize that you have been walking alongside a stag, a beautiful white heart stag. He's just gently walking along with you, sharing the space, sharing the time, peaceful and loving. You walk with him, side by side, down this beautiful path. Breathe in and out, in and out. Looking gently downhill, side by side, to a beautiful lake. The lake is beautiful, it's shallow, and it's calm. Shining white. You slowly walk towards it with this beautiful stag walking alongside you. Leaves turn into sand, soft loamy soil, and you start to feel the warm sand on your toes. And the dampness of the lake, although it's warm. The sun is high in the sky. It's beautiful and white. You sit on the edge of the lake, with your feet in the water, sitting on a smooth rock, a stone, breathing in and out. Your feet in the lovely warm water. And the stag beside you, having a drink. Watch the stag there feeding on the water, quenching his thirst. When he's finished, see him gently turn and With each breath in, feel this beautiful warm sunshine, this light from above, come down through your mind, through your crown, down your spine, into your belly, and flow out through your body, through your feet, into the water. Breathe in and down, in and out. With every breath in, feel anything that's troubling you at all. Anything at all, feel it wash through you with every breath, and out through you, your feet into the water. Your body is beautiful and white, this beautiful white light shining through you. But if there's anything at all that's niggling you, anything negative, any thoughts, anything that's getting you down, any worries, with every breath, see them wash through you, wash away. If there's any darkness, any grey, anything at all in your life, physically see, leave your body now through your toes. Gently leave you with every breath. Breathe in this beautiful white light and see it flow through you and wash through your body. See any negativity go away. In and see it wash through you. Breathe in and out. See that wash through you. Any negativity at all is gone with every breath. The most happiest time in your life, the most joyous time you've ever had, that feeling of euphoria, of love, and complete happiness. And with every breath in, feel that happiness and love flow through you. This time stay inside. With every breath in, let that love fill your body. That love and happiness and contentment, utter joy, fill your body. Breathe in and out. Grateful for this time sitting by this lake. Be grateful for that feeling of love and happiness. Be grateful for that joy that runs through you, every little cell in your body. Every breath in and out. That joy inside you build up so massively. that joy inside you build up. Breathe in and out. Gently stand to your feet. Walk back on the sand. And either sit on the chair that's on the sand, or lay on the bed of feathers that's on the sand. So either lay down or sit on the chair. Breathe in and out. If you're sitting on the chair, breathe in and out. And feel the weight of your body on the chair. And with every breath out, feel the roots of your feet grow into the ground. As you start to feel heavier and heavier, and feel like you're sitting in a chair. Breathe in. Now, if you're laying on the bed of feathers, with every breath in, feel the weight of your body on the bed. And now, breathe in and out. Feel the weight of your body on the bed or in the chair. With every breath out, feel your body knit into the earth. As you start to feel yourself back in your room, back in your bed, back in your sofa, in your chair. With every breath in and out, start to feel your back in the room. Back in the room where you started to relax. Back on your bed. Back in the chair. On the sofa. Feel the chair on your bum, on your back. Feel the bed or the sofa supporting your weight, your back, your legs, and your head. Feel that you're back in that room, your feet on the ground. Your body on the bed, your bum on the seat. And slowly wiggle your toes, wiggle your feet, wiggle your fingers. Gently move your legs, move your arms. Feel the weight of your body in the bed, feel the weight of your body in the chair. Stretch your arms, your legs, wiggle around a little bit. Gently open your eyes if you've had them closed. And feel that love inside, that joy and that happiness. Either close close your eyes and go back to sleep, or open your eyes and smile and enjoy your day. Thank you for listening, and I hope you're very relaxed. Thank you for watching Guy's Art Studio. Please share, subscribe, press like if you've enjoyed this experience. Thank you. Thank you very much for listening. If you know of anyone else who has a job to get to sleep or relax, or suffers from any negativity in any way, please like and share this video.